Which of the following will yield a straight line for a second order reaction? So here, the answer is E. A plot of 1 over pressure versus time will yield a straight line for a second order reaction, remembering that pressure and concentration are analogous. So I can write an equation for a line that says 1 over pressure equals KT plus 1 over pressure initial for a second order reaction.